Got movement on the roof.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
Detected from the control point in proximity. Electronic device detected. Incoming backup request.
South as the mall now. And it's only a matter of time before they clash with the True Sons for real.
There's been a few skirmishes already.
Too bad we just can't sit back and let them kill each other off.
The Hyena Council is a bunch of chicken shit gangsters. Shouldn't be too hard to encourage them to turn on one another.
I'd love to see that.
Why don't we all? Listen, how's Ellie doing?
Stay back.
Can't say.
You hear me?
She doesn't talk much.
Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor, so you'll need to find it and secure it.
Detected. I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade.
So, the division thinks they can just come in here.
They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner, then kill.
The telecommunications revolution officially began in 1816 by an Englishman named Francis Ronalds, who built the first working telegraph. By 1837, the first commercial telegraph networks were beginning to appear. In 1896, Guglielmo Marconi obtained a patent on a wireless telegraphy system, or as we call it today, a radio.
With radio,
communication without wires became possible. Meanwhile, undersea cables were speeding communication all over the world. In 1926, with a demonstration by John Logie Baird, and increased in popularity from there. The first television station, WRGB, went on the air in 1928 in Schenectady, New York. But the pace of evolution was furious. Television rapidly went from mechanical to electronic to color to digital. Meanwhile, the space race produced tremendous advances in communication as well. The ability to send communication satellites into orbit revolutionized the way we talk to each other around the world.
Spread out. Take it slow. They could be in here already.
Got your back.
My armor's
Just fucking die already.
Electromagnetic charge detected. Critical.
Yes. get him, quick! He's healed!
Take his bags!
I got you!
Get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the true suns and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Well, well, we got ourselves an agent.
Greg, out!
Keep back!
Damn, I thought I finished you, agent.
We have a friend to help!
Gotta follow orders.
Time to put an agent down!
Cut his head back!
Go, Tyler!
Run back!
Get got your back. Help! There are more of them!
Agent, final signs, zero.
Stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Fuck yeah! Let's do it! Grenade out!
Take it out!
Stay on the side of that turret!
Die!
Are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the true sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power are detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. System restored.
Structural integrity, 75%. Walker knows what she's doing.
Agent, you've got to stop waiting. You need that radio man.
Finish this!
You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System restored.
I'm coming for you. Reload.
I hear you.
Sure thing.
System reactivated.
I'm gonna find you. I'll finish that agent.
Who was that?
System disrupted.
I can't see them.
System back online.
Heal up all you want. I got. Yeah!
Structural integrity 50%. System reactivated. System back online.
Finish off that agent.
System malfunctioning.
They're moving on the flank. I see it. We have a friendly down. Gonna use that cover to flank.
System reactivated. Structural integrity at 25%.
The radio mask can't take another hit.
System reactivated.
You think this is over? I'm kidding you!
No!
Immediate medical assistance needed.
Just give up, asshole!
There's no damn way! Oh shit!
True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
one go. No one can stop me.